Hello friends, so today I will unbox a really spectacular model. It's the Airbus A350-1000 of Etihad Airways. And this model is a special one. This is a flaps down model. And it's made by JC Wings. And of course, most of you will know that JC Wings models are extremely detailed. The detailing is really impressive. So as you can see, this is a flaps down model. Airbus A350-1000 Etihad Airways. I really love the livery of Etihad, this polygon livery. And that's another reason I bought this. So yeah, I bought it from DB Jets. And you can see some specifications. And that's all. So let's unbox it. So here's our model. And wow, here's a pen from DB Jets. So this is a really detailed model, and this model does not come with a stand, which is a bit unfortunate, but that's alright because I have models containing stand as well. And this model is obviously it's a fully die-cast metal, and it comes with rollable landing gears and everything. Like, it's a one product JC Wing, so you can understand it's a really beautiful model. And the packaging is also, obviously I can't expect a packaging like a Gemini 200 model, but the packaging is really great. And yeah, so wow, this is a really awesome model. And like I said, I really love the livery of Etihad Airways, and even these antennas and everything, they are done in like in high detail. So let's look at the model close up. And the most like the special feature is that this is a flaps down model, as you can see, which is one of the like the main reasons that I bought it. And obviously I love the Etihad livery. So you can see the model. The markings and everything are highly detailed. Etihad. Here's the engine. And here's the slats. The slats are extended as well, like just like the flaps. And the landing gears, the A350-1000 landing gears. It looks like the Boeing 777. And obviously the iconic winglet of the A350. And finally here we have the polygon livery. And all these markings on the horizontal stabilizers and on the main wings as well. You can see all these markings. It's really amazing, and you can see these markings here. It's really a highly detailed model, and it's quite heavy actually. It's quite heavy. It's really quite heavy. Here you can see the engines and the front view of the model. It looks awesome, and the landing gears are rollable. I think I mentioned that. And these antennas are there, you can see. You can see the antennas here. And it's quite a big model. I mean, obviously it's a 1-400 scale, but it's like, it's not, obviously the A350-1000 model is itself a pretty long one. So here you can see this, the other side, Airbus A350-1000, the flag of, and the flag, and then here we have the Etihad from Abu Dhabi to the world. The Etihad logo, and then the engines. The engines, I think they are, did not spin. I mean, it's very short, and it's like, it's not like Hogan 1200 that the engines will be spinning. But that doesn't matter. The model is obviously, it's a great model. And I really love the winglet also of the A350. And here is the, like the tail, and the registration A6 XWB flaps down. This model, Etihad.com, this model comes in two variants. Like both are A6 XWB, but one is flap up, like a normal one, and this is the flaps down. The flaps down is the rarer one, and that's why I wanted the flaps down one, obviously. And here's the landing gear, doors and everything. And there is like the suspension is available, for instance, you can see. You can see the suspensions here. And the suspensions are actually pretty good. And I would say even better than the Hogan 1200 suspensions. and here's the top view of the model. This looks amazing. And the color is not white, it's actually off-white, which I love, the normal color of the fuselage. And here obviously we have this livery, this yellow, grey and brown livery. So, and this is our underside, Etihad. This model does not come with a stand, but there is like this hole for a stand. So here is the underside, and as you can see, the registration number A6XWB. And this, the front landing gear does not like turn left or right. I mean, it doesn't turn actually. In Gemini 200 models, I mean the Gemini 1:200 scales, in those models it actually turns. But that doesn't matter, I was not planning, I mean, that's not the point, this is just a display model. And here you can see the suspensions. And the wheels roll pretty well, I mean it's not stuck or something. And as you can see, not just the flaps, even the slats are extended. And it's a very rare model, these flap down models are actually rare. So as you can see, it rolls pretty well. And so that's all for this review. I would really like to recommend this model, though it's if you're from India, I think this model is not easily available because it's out of stock in DVJets and it's not available in Amazon also, Amazon.in, sorry. But you can, but this is a very, like, this is a really great model to collect, and I can assure that. So I hope this review was helpful, and if you have any questions or anything, obviously you can comment below. So that's all for this video. Thank you very much.